1999 marked the beginning. March 16, 1999, from the collaboration of businessmen, a small but proud distribution company was born, Monheim Distributors Incorporated. Situated at the heart of Taytay, Rizal, it operated its business effectively and efficiently. With only 90 employees, operations of Monheim were limited to the Greater Manila area, and it only had one principal, consumer care product heavyweight S.C. Johnson. It didn't take long for Monheim to gain momentum, expand its wings, and take flight. By September of 1999, Maryland Distributors Incorporated was established to service the distribution needs of various principals within the Greater Manila area. Aura Fresh, RMM, GNMC, Kraft, AVP, Red Bull, Otsuka, BWSI, and William & Humbert. By April 2000, Monheim embarked on its first shot at expanding, acquiring Byworld Distributors Incorporated, a distribution company operating in the South Tagalog region. Once Monheim took flight, there was no stopping it. It soared high, creating new distribution companies as its conquest continued. Momentum for Unilove Products and SPMC, Dusila for RFM, GNFC, Henkel, APP, Otsuka, and Red Bull, Rainland for Henkel Products, Monheim Global for Globe Telecoms, Midlands for Kraft. No longer was it limited to the Greater Manila area. Now, its operations have expanded nationwide. However, Monheim did not limit itself to distribution. To reach its full potential, it created other companies that complement its operations. The Monheim Group built two product promotion companies, R&B and Total Link. Equipped with the necessary expertise and resources to ensure optimum product placement and the best product promotion, Monheim Properties and Monheim Logistics were created to support the company's fast growth. In November 2007, Monheim again showed its flexibility by acquiring Gel Foods Processing and Manufacturing Plant Wimbard International Traders Incorporated is the distribution and export arm of Monheim Group. Green Ops handles the farm management and trading of its 90 hectares mango farm in San Juan, Batangas. Now, at 10 years, Monheim Group has soared high and has grown to exponential heights. From a simple distribution company, it has become a force in the retail industry. From a humble 90 employees, now it stands 1,000 manpower strong, from sales of just 404 million to a target of 6 billion sales for 2009. Monheim Group, a silent force, accomplishing great feats. At 10 years, it continues to soar high. Imagine what the next 10 years will bring us.